Howdy bros, it's your friendly neighborhood spider boy here, back for another video, and in today's video we're going to be talking about a Chad. Now his name is Eric, and he's like a professional bodybuilder type guy. I don't know how to explain. I'll just show you some of his content so you can understand. I can already tell what some of you are saying. Oh, Spider-Boy, you really simped for a dude? That's a little sus. And the answer to that is maybe, but that isn't the point right now. Eric is just a very interesting type of Chad, and he has his own journey that he goes through on his YouTube channel, and I think we should experience that journey together. Boy,
how much weight was that?
I don't even know. Let's see. 225, 295, 345. You know, guys, we're just going full on primal caveman training. Okay? Dirty feet in the mud, sliding around.
Uneven.
Functional fitness.
Ground.
Functional fitness.
Yeah. Good stuff, honey.
Thanks.
As we can see here, he's in his prime, right? He's uninterrupted in his natural element, caveman-style training. There's nothing that can stop him. Except having a kid.
Mama, you're so cute.
God! Look at me. Get this.
Hi, Pop.
Get this! Let me do my thing.
No. Look at me. Don't look at him.
Chloe, no! Chloe, come on!
Me. I'm looking at both of you and you're both adorable.
Get me.
Look at me!
No!
You're so cute.
Look at me!
Look at me!
But don't worry, bros, because Eric doesn't take a loss. He only takes dubs and maybe steroids on Sundays. Even against his own kid, he will not lose.
So I just finished the squats, and now I'm gonna do some athletic sprinting, but I'm gonna make it a challenge. I'm gonna have my little poopykins race on her bike. Boy, who do you think's gonna win this race? Who do you think's gonna win, me or you? Oh, that's
yeah.
Great. Top 10 saddest pictures taken before disaster. And he takes the dub. He absolutely destroys his own daughter in a foot race. He was the Jackson Storm to her Lightning McQueen. And honestly, it's a little embarrassing for her. And a little embarrassing for him too. He just smoked his own child in a race. That's a real accomplishment. Now to everyone saying, well, that was just cheated, right? It was clearly cheating. She was on three wheels. He was on none, so he had faster acceleration and a better trajectory speed. Well, they actually did a rematch just to make sure that everything was fair and square.
All right, maybe that was unfair because you're on a little tricycle and you can't accelerate as fast. So we're gonna do a foot race now, okay?
Now, how do you bros think this is gonna end? Do you think he's gonna give her a chance, let her succeed once in her life, and just generally get the?
Come on, Dada, let Chloe have a chance. Come on, it's not fair for.
No, wait. Perfect time for a plane to fly over. Like I was saying, no, he absolutely obliterated her. Now I know you're probably thinking, Spider-Boy, this man is just, He's everything. Right? He can destroy weights. He can destroy little children. He's invincible. Where do you go from here? And the next logical step from here is obviously the WWE, or at least that's what he thought. Now, Eric was not off to an amazing start, but for the sake of the viewers, let's skip to the end and see if he can really overcome his greatest foe, a guy his size. Bro, we need an instant replay for that. Bro, I can't believe this. He lost? It's definitely sad to see him take his first loss, but at the end of the day, he's still a Chad in my books. I still think he's a pretty Gucci guy, and you should too. Man's lost like once. It's fine, it's fine. Also, real quick, I just want to apologize for the quality of this video not being as good as the other ones I normally make. It's just the next video I'm making is the Rewind. It's Spiderboy Rewind for this year, and even last year, the video before Spiderboy Rewind, it was a little more whack than the normal ones. That's because these are more of an afterthought to get me to the Rewind. But next upload, 5 days, it'll be a Rewind, and it's gonna be a vibe, trust me. So. Thank you, bros, so much for watching this video, and of course, see you in the next one. I love you 3000, bros. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find within.